A new battlefield, new crew skills, and new vehicle characteristics. You'll find all these in Update 1.10 for World of Tanks Blitz. Let's take a closer look. The new map, Port Bay, was inspired by several coastal states of the northern USA. It's a generalized representation of their environment, landscape, and buildings. It's a mixed map. There's open space for maneuvering freely, valleys between the hills, some residential areas featuring low-rise buildings, and a dock area. The roads are wider, and there's more space. The map can be divided into two big zones, separated by a mountain range in the middle. The northern part features a river. The hilly field offers light tanks a good opportunity to use their speed. You see a lot of room to maneuver, valleys to hide in, and places to dash through enemy lines. The zone south of the mountain range is taken up by the city and docks, a great area for heavy tanks. In the central square, in front of the city hall, you'll see a base circle. The dock area in the extreme south is going to play an important strategic role. You can deliver fire to the central square and get to the flanks. So, this multifaceted map will catch the fancy of any player, regardless of their favorite vehicle class. The balance changes affected some American TDs and one German one. The T-28 and the T-28 prototype now have higher rates of fire. The T-25AT, the T-25/2, and the Jagdpanther also get increases to their rates of fire, and they also get a bit sturdier. The skills interface is handier now, too. You can get all your crew experience back by resetting skills. Then you can start training the skills you want. You can find out more about these and other changes in Update 1.10 on the official game portal. Good luck in battle!